All right, my friends, we are back with day two of our 100% Mario 64 run. Tonight's stream isn't going to be as long as last time. It's going to be about 2 hours, a little bit shorter than my normal stream tonight, but that's okay. We're streaming, so hey, can't complain. So just let me get one last thing set up here real quick. Let's a play. Yes. Yes, indeed. Let's do this. Just 1 second and I'll get right on it. All right. Just do that. And there we go. Okay. All right, cool. Now we're all set. We're gonna play. Here we go. Alright, so where do we leave off at? We left off with, Ba-bomb. Alright, we're on the Hazy Maze Cave, and then we still need 100 coins on Lethal Lava Land. Maybe we'll do, I think we're gonna go for the 100 coins first. Smoked your body weight in pot in the late 90s playing this? Holy crap, man. That's awesome. So I'm trying something new tonight. So I am playing this on a real N64, but I'm actually using a de-blur mod to make it so the game doesn't look so blurry. That's why it looks a little more pixelated. So if you happen to be watching this on the finalized video I make later and wonder why all of a sudden it's a lot more crisp instead of blurry, it's because of that code. I think it looks kind of nice. We'll see. We'll see how I feel about it. Like, when I compare it to the last footage. Man, I haven't played this game since the late 90s, I'm not gonna lie. So it's been pretty fun to revisit it. Hey, look, Mips! Oh man, Mips 2 is much harder. Looks good? Awesome. So, I mean, I could always play this on an emulator, but what's the point of having a near-complete N64 collection if you don't play on the actual cards? Man, I am really bad at trying to catch Mips. Oh, man, we did the wrong move. If we did the right move, we would have caught him real quick. Alright, Mips, here we go. We're gonna catch you. Gonna catch you, you dirty rabbit. You have your original card so you can pick up where you left off? Nice. That was the really nice thing about a lot of N64 games is they used non-volatile memory, so you never lost your saves, but a couple still had batteries in them, like Zelda and Smash Brothers, so that was annoying. But for the most part, like, if you still have your original cards from the time, you're not going to ever lose those saves. Alright. Oh, so close! Give me a break. Oh, man. Mips is awful. Mips 2 is awful. Okay, so I don't need to jump. I just press B and I dive at him. Got it. What up, Cheesehead? How you doing? Oh man! I was diving into blindness. I didn't know where Mips was. Alright, let's line this up. We gotta get Mips. This is the best game ever. That's awesome. Oh, come on. We had him. We so had him. Man, we're gonna spend like half an hour just chasing Mips. Feels so bad. I'm so rusty. Over here, you blasted rabbit. Oh, give me a break. Probably best soundtrack ever, heck yeah. Oh, Cheesehead with the follow, thank you, my friend. Dude, Dire Dire Docks is awesome. I agree. But yeah, the music in this game was really top-notch. And the controlling of the game, like, everything about this game just was really well done. Like, most of the levels are amazing. The music's amazing. Controls are amazing. Yeah, this is, like, still one of, like, the gold standards when it comes to platforming, without a doubt. Oh, I so had him. Alright, whatever. I give up on Mips for now. Let's go do stuff. Okay, I think we need to do this one to get the Koopa shell to appear. Whoa, camera. Camera, stop it. Like, that's literally the only thing I could think of that could improve on this game is just camera control. But I mean, with how old the game is and the limitations of the hardware it's on, like, it's really well done. Alright, eyeball. Oh, crap! I messed up so good! I'm gonna burn! Oh, no! No! I messed up so good! Oh, that's... I can't believe we actually did that. Oh crap, botched that. Alright, let's kill the bullies. Alright, one down. So we're going for 100 coins right now. Alright, cool. Alright. Why do people say this game is for little kids? Not that I hate it. It's because it's Mario, dude. Mario's always for little kids. Who in their right mind plays Mario when they're an adult, Kappa? Oh, Big Bully, you need to just stop, okay? Oh, crap. That was, wasn't the smartest idea I could have ever pulled off right here. I read my own comments, that's cool. Do people not read their own comments? What is going on? What is going on with the world of live streaming? Oh, I see what you mean. Oh, so those comments that are being posted by me aren't from me. They're from someone else on a different streaming platform. I understand. I understand what you're saying. I understand the confusion, I mean. Wow. Let's not do that. I just did it anyway. Feels good. Get up! No! Oh crap! Get away from me, bully! Oh, are you kidding me? I botched it! No! Oh, I botched it so good. I feel so dumb. Yeah, it's someone on the other broadcast. The restream bot lets crosstalk happen since it says that it's from me, so other people can actually see those chats as well, so they don't just think I'm talking to myself. But if you look next to my name, it shows in parentheses another name, and that's who sent the message. Ah, yeah, no worries. If you've never seen it before, of course you wouldn't know what it is. Makes perfect sense. Alright, here we go. Let's not mess up this time. There we go. I want your blue coin, thank you. How many one-ups are in this level, man? It's freaking awesome. Of course I missed it, but whatever. Missed that one too, and I burned! Oh no! No! Oh, lethal lava land, why are you so lethal? It's true, Tomb, I wonder how you do that. So, here, I'll type the link in real quick. It's called restream.io. There you go. But yeah, I'm actually streaming to three different platforms right now. So I'm on Twitch, YouTube, and Mixer. I'm gonna die. This sucks. There's no way to avoid that death. That's too bad. I'm making this a lot harder than I think it actually is, unfortunately. You use Restream? MCmer? I haven't said your name yet. Is it MCmer? I hope so. Hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. Alright, here we go. You stream to Twitch and YouTube simultaneously? Nice. I added Mixer to it since it's actually getting some traction now. And it's pretty cool too since I have Xbox Live. Anytime I go live on Mixer, it posts a link to my Xbox Live profile so all my friends list can see it. So it's actually pretty fun. Wow, that was in the ground. That was fun. Yeah, I mean, if you're already using Restream on Twitch and YouTube, like, there's no reason not to include it. Like, it's just another platform you could potentially get viewers from, so I mean, I think it's my weakest platform because it's the last one I added, and I think I have about 30-something people on it already, after not too long. Wow, I botched that. Feels good. Alright, let's confuse the eyeball, make him give us a blue coin of happiness. Gimme! Yes! Sad thing is, I missed out on all those coins under this bridge. Wow, that was luckily close. Whoa! Man, I cannot fight bullies very well. That is not my particular skill set. Mixer works just like Twitch. Yeah, if you have, like, Xbox Live, you can literally just log in with your Xbox Live account, and it makes you an account just like that. If you don't have one, you just sign up just like you would on Twitch. Frig! So yeah, nothing complicated about it at all. Other than learning the new profile system. It's a little different. Fail? Oh, jeez. Jeez! I hate the bullies so much! They're such bullies. They're named so appropriately. Made me an account, but said it wasn't for streaming. Not sure what I did wrong. Interesting. Oh, you play on Xbox One, too, she said. I missed that message earlier. MCmer. Yeah, so just go to Mixer and log in with your live account and you'd be all set. Oh yeah, no worries, she said. Take it easy, thanks for stopping in for a minute. Glad I could give you some info. Always feels good to help out a fellow streamer. Alright. Let's kill the eyeball. Somehow we didn't kill it this time around. Not surprising, actually. Alright, so we're at 79 coins. I think someone said I had to get to, like, 75 before going in the volcano to, get 100 coins. Oh, that was close. Aw, jeez. Aw, jeez, give me a break! Oh, are you kidding me?! Oh, it should not be this hard. Why am I making it so hard on myself? Oh, it feels so bad. It's tough getting seen on Twitch. You have 200 subs on YouTube, but only 20 there. I hear you. I hear you. I have about 360 something on YouTube now, I think. Yeah. I started doing Restream earlier this year, but my YouTube channel was already at like 160 when I started my Twitch channel or something. And so now my YouTube's at 360 something and my Twitch is at about 160 something. It just it's hard. You just have to keep going at it. And being consistent is the biggest thing for either of them. As long as you go on a consistent schedule, that's when you usually see the most growth. Which really sucks for me because I haven't been consistent at all for the last month. Ah. Let's go. Is your Twitch username the same as your username? Oh man, I botched that so good. Holy crap. We're already off to a fantastic start this attempt. You know, we're not even. Alright, I need to look you up on Twitch then. And YouTube. Alright, so I cannot, for the life of me, get this 100 coins on Lethal Lava Land. Like, the stream's been live for 17 minutes, and I've literally done nothing but chase a bunny and die. Feels so good. Okay, here we go. Last try, and then we're moving on to something else. For, star purposes. Alright. Up and over. No! Freaking A. Are you kidding me? Letting your daughter stream on Twitch just to keep it active on days you're too busy to play? That's actually a pretty smart idea. Zero, what's up? You made it. We're moving on to something else because I keep dying. In the talons of the big bird. Oh man, I missed. Ow. There we go, made it up here. What's up here? That's a turtle shell, nice. Get that here in a minute. There we go, we got it! Feels so good that we got the bird. That was easy. Found my channel with the Retro Game Treasure unboxings. Nice, thanks for the sub. Yeah, that's just something I decided to do because I honestly, don't think they're worth the price, but I think it's fun, and it gives me something I can put up every month, so I've enjoyed them. Oh, absolutely, Bronson. And people are afraid that because they don't, like, have like the best looking content, they can't grow a channel either. But I mean, my channel looks like crap and it's been getting some good solid growth. Like, I want to get better, I want to get a better camera so bad. Because, like, that would make my channel look 50 times better just that easily. Stefanos, you made it! Wow, I am so bad at getting up here. I just want up. Let me up. Oh, seriously, you fell? Can't be doing that, Mario. That's not cool, man. There you go. We made it. Let's just do a back front flip to get up there. Alright, that didn't go exactly as planned, but whatever. Doesn't matter, doesn't matter. We just go, nope! Frig. Crap. Crap. Well, you know, you can always be original by just sucking at every game you try to play on stream. That's my gimmick. Just suck at everything as soon as I hit the record button. Ow. Like, it takes skill to be this bad. Look at that. Just slide down every little mountain you see, get beaten up by shy guys, like... No one's this bad at this game, I promise. Alright. We're just gonna take you. Turtle Shell's a good idea. Thank you. Here we go. Absolutely. As long as you think you're hitting... Well, I mean... That's one thing I hate about streaming and making YouTube videos is everyone is so concerned about like hitting the specific Wow. I just lost the ability to speak there for a second. That was great. People are so concerned about following the specific algorithms, they just don't let themselves have as much fun as they should either. And I've seen that happen to a few people. So, I mean, that's why I don't care if my stuff doesn't look the greatest and stuff. It's stuff I want to make, so I have fun with it. And I have fun with the streams. Like, these are... I look forward to when I can stream. Like, it's super fun for me. Like, I get salty as fuss sometimes, but it's still one of my favorite things to do. And I mean, I may not present that much skill to it, but I have fun doing it still. If you like retro gaming and collecting, nice. That is exactly the type of stuff we like seeing here. That sweet YouTube algorithm, though. I know, right, Bronson? That sweet, sweet algorithm. So many people try to live their lives by it, and it just screws them. I don't know why I'm killing Goombas. I need to go and, like, step on things. Find the star. It's a big, weird-looking blomp, isn't it? I don't remember how fast you die if you go in the sand. Not very fast. Okay, cool. I want to climb! That is not a climbing pole. Got it. Thanks. Good to know. Yeah, I'll die getting that. Oh, can't get up from there. Okay. Got it. Sounds good. Wow, that jump was atrocious. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Why? 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 Anyone remember the milk commercial that had Mario 64 in it? Jump, Mario! Jump! J- jump. That's what I imagine that just looked like. Alright, what do we need to do? We need to climb this thing. Right? No? Maybe not? Okay, we need Mario Cam, because it is... It is bad camera angle city up in here. Oh, that was close. Alright, here we go, here we go. By study and experiment. Doesn't yield as much consistency. It's really interesting, for me personally too, because I work for a gaming website, and so I know what the algorithms technically are and what they're looking for, but I don't bother following any of them on my own personal channel. Like, I know what I'm supposed to be looking for, but I'd rather just do my own thing and see what happens. And it hasn't let me down yet, so. Oh geez, what is that gonna do to me? Yeah, I mainly do reviews. I also cover a couple of like news topics, but I'm not as good at the editorials, so I just like stick to reviews when I can. I have no idea if I'm even going where I'm supposed to be. I'm just kind of, like, running around with my head cut off here. Feels pretty good. Okay, I think I need to get up there. I think that's where I'm supposed to be going. We're almost there. Almost made it. Feels so good. Can we ride you? Or am I gonna get screwed by riding you? No, I'm not gonna get screwed. That's good. Alright, so we're just going to ride the Thwomp, because why not? Peace! Oh, man. Oh, man. We made it! We done it! We climbed the pyramid! Feels so accomplished! Oh, Bronson, you have no idea. You have no idea. So, the whole reason I actually started streaming and doing the YouTube stuff is because I built a really good computer back in 2014. And when Rogue Squadron 2 became emulatable... Edwin Pro, hello, welcome to the stream. But yeah, when... Star Wars Rogue Squadron 2 for GameCube finally became emulatable in Dolphin. I was like one of the only people that could actually run the game at full speed, so I made videos of all the levels running at full speed, and then I made videos for the HD texture pack for another guy, and like those, I linked them in the Dolphin forums and stuff, and they blew up, and I had 100 subs before I even technically did anything on the channel. And so I was like, hey, maybe I should try doing this. And that's where I've been building off of ever since. And so, like, all my original content gets, like, 50 views, and then those stupid emulator videos are in, like, the 58k range. No, 48k range, my bad. So it's hilarious. I don't remember what my goal is right now, so we're just gonna do this one. Say screw it. Can you play Super Mario 64 online? If I had the ROM, I probably could, but I'm playing on a real N64 right now. Oh no! I got blocked. So while I was on the topic of small channels, all the jazz, my gimmick is almost original. Events in my life are half-aid skits and games. I don't edit my vids. Mistake can be amazing and just hanging. Sum up with one word, autism. Oh gosh, Stefanos. Stefanos is awesome to hang out with, guys. You should check out his channel. Stand tall on the four pillars. Oh, that was the goal. Nice. Yeah, Stefanos is awesome to hang out with. He will bag on you for, like, any mistake. It's pretty great. I love it when people bag on my bad gameplay. Like, as long as they're, like, obviously being trolly about it. Like, if they're just being a dick, then they could go to, like, Dixville, you know? Screw them. But if you're just here to have a good time, like, I love it. Oh, man. We got eaten by tornadoes. Yeah, Super Mario 64 Online. It's just something I've not, not something I've had the, privilege of trying out just yet. Are you kidding me? I was on the pillar. I was on the pillar. Where's my run? I call shenanigans. DK64, there we go. Hey, look, Zero's back. Oh, that's right, we forgot to turn on the fail counter. Hold on, Zero. Hold on. Hold on. Where's the counter? There it is. Okay, we need to add, like, 7 more fails of this. So, 25. Alright, Zero, counter's on. Dude. I should learn to run Donkey Kong 64. I might like it a little bit better that way. Sadly. The most important part, you know it, Acid Snake. Speaking of people that just bag on you for when you suck at playing, that's Zero in a nutshell, man. Me and Zero, we troll each other's channels. It's freaking great. Alright, we're just gonna play it safe like a noob. Alright, cool. We're good now. We made it. Made it out of the danger pillars. So now we gotta deal with that stupid bird. Bird doesn't suck. You're Mexican? Nice. Oh, I got stuck in the wall. Alright. Whoa, where am I going? Where am I going and what am I doing when I get there? I don't even know. We're gonna splat on the ground. That's, first thing we're gonna do. Definitely. No, are you kidding? Was so great. That is one of the best fails. You're searching for people to play Super Mario 64 online. I wish you luck in your search, Edwin. I am not capable of doing such things at the moment. So I wish you well. I wish you well in your endeavors. Man, I can't believe I botched that. That was so great. We were right there. We were literally an inch away from where we needed to be. And we decided, hey, you know what? We're just gonna suck. That's a good plan. That's what we're gonna do instead. It needs to be good. Alright, here we go. Bust out some skill finally. Hope I don't have to actually collect the coins. That'd be obnoxious. Good, I don't. Oh! Stupid tornado! Stupid tornado caught me! Kinda saved me. A little bit, but... Wow! That perfect timed jump, though, to land right on the 1-up box. No, get away from me, Tornado. You've never gotten all the stars on this game? Me neither. I got 119 and can never find the last one. It's kind of why I wanted to do this playthrough. Alright, screw it. We're just going up the... We're going up the old-fashioned way here. Actually, I can just jump up from here now. There you go. Let me in. No worries, Edwin. Thanks for hanging out. Like, I knew people that got all the stars, but I just wasn't one of them. Oh, hey, look, this boss.
Who walk here? Who break seal? Wake, ancient ones, we no like light. Rawr. We no like intruders, now battle. Hand to hand.
Oh, are you just... Oh my gosh. I killed myself! I killed myself! Wait, that's the thing? Why am I questioning this? It's the internet. Everything is ace. Literally everything. Oh god, insert non-flashback onto the Tumblr. So much Poke-Palm. Didn't even get to 119. I'm not sorry for anything you imagine. Oh, excuse me. Alright, so I botched this fight, like, super good. I swear this boss fight is in every Nintendo game ever made. Like, seriously.
We crushed like pebble, you so strong, you rule ancient pyramid for today. Now take star, we sleep.
After reading that, dang it, Stephanos. Alright, so... We stood tall on the four pillars. Nice. What do you think, what star amount did you get to, MC-mer? I didn't see what my objective was! Free flying for 8 red coins, okay. Alright, so if we're going for red coins, we should go for 100 coins. Alright. Bring it! Oh, I just stood there and let you blow me up like a fool. Feels good. Oh, no! Oh, wow. Didn't reach 100. Close to it, though. Yeah. I think 119 was after, like, 6 months of me playing. Like, we played this game non-friggin-stop when it first came out. I hate this red coin so much. It's so slidey. Alright, sounds good. Sounds good, MC-mer. I look forward to having you around more often. And, I'll definitely make sure to sub to your channel. That way I can catch you when you're live. because there was nothing else on the 64 at the time. It's true. The only two launch games on N64 were Pilot Wings and Super Mario 64. But I got my N64 about a year after launch, so I had like Mario Kart and all that. And so, I mean, I mashed on this game till Star Fox came out, and that was the greatest game ever made. Alright, so we're at 18 coins. Ow. Give me a break. Oh my gosh. I mean, Shadows of the Empire came out about a month after launch. Oh my gosh, why am I having trouble doing this right now? Let me up. There we go. You crushed my pebble. Oh man. Got mine a bit after launch too. Only had Mario until possibly Star Fox. Dude, I'm looking forward to replaying Star Fox. Like, that's when I am genuinely looking forward to trying to beat on Normal and Elite again. Because I haven't done that since... Shoot, I don't even remember. Because I didn't even bother beating it on Elite on the Star Fox 3DS, I just beat it on Normal. Okay, now that that didn't work. Oh, jeez, man. I will totally watch. Dude, that game is tough on Elite, man. Like, one hit and your wing breaks off. Like, it was a tough freaking game. I think that was like, I was so young, man. I used to rage at that game. I literally threw my cart against the wall one time when one of my teammates, killed one of the missiles on Sector Z, because you have to get all of the missile kills to get a medal. So I literally like threw my card against the wall because I was so young and I was so pissed. Man, I am bad at flying. Definitely bad at flying in this game. You never unlocked Elite? Hi, I'll prepare the cannon for you. You never beat the hard path either? Oh man. So much you missed out on. But yeah, when you got all the medals, that's what unlocked on foot fights, and that was freaking glorious. And then I always thought that there would be like some way to unlock an underwater level and like do the Blue Marine as a fight or as a. Wow, I got screwed out of coins. Feels good. Feels so good. Thanks for stealing my coins, game. Made it to... Oh, he made it to Andross? Yeah. Yeah. Brain Andross was gnarly. It was not cool. Dude, that stupid bird needs to get the frick out of my hair. He's trying to steal my friggin' hat. That bird steals my hat. I'm gonna kill it. Screw you, bird. It's my hat. No, Tornado, how dare you? Whatever, we get this one up so that way we will hopefully not die in like 5 seconds. Or it'll just fall off into death, never mind. That moment when you get the Japanese ramen cart. And can't read crap, only blow crap up, not knowing that the actual heck to do. You say that like it's a problem, Stephanos. Alright. I am having trouble getting these red coins. Really? Really? I can't aim. Can't aim. I just can't. I can't. I can't. This is why that, getting the 8 red coins on the flying cap level is, like, impossible for me. I just can't fly in this game. I'm really good at flight sims, but this game is another level. I realized the error of my ways in thinking I could get 100 coins on the 8 red coin level for this one. I need to go on the pyramid to get all 8 red... Oh, that was so lucky. That was almost an awful, awful, awful thing that happened. There is still tons of luck involved, thankfully. Thankfully, luck is on my side. Alright, where's the coin? Where's the star even gonna appear? Up there, of course. Why not? Screw you, boxes. Wow. Let's dive over the star, thank you. Wow, let's jump through the star about 5 times. Hey, what's up, AT? How you doing? Speaking of channels you should check out, you should definitely check out Zero and AT. We already gave a shout out to Stefanos earlier. You should definitely check them out as well. I'm trying to get all the stars, AT. I've never gotten all 120 stars, so I figured I might as well try. I don't have a Zero command yet, Zero. I fail you. There's a lot of commands I need to put in my bot. I just never think about it until it's too late and I'm already streaming. Increased fails. Yep. Deserve it. You like the game but never felt to 100% complete it? It's usually how I am. Like, I start playing it again and I'm just like, eh. Let's just beat it. And I'm really bad at it, so then it's just like, eh, I don't know if I want to beat it. But since I'm planning to do 100% play through 100% of the N64 game library over the like next year and two, figure I'll 100% this one along the way. Just something fun to do. Ow. That was a great fail. I think I never exceeded 100. Some of them just plain annoy you. Yep. Definitely. Oh crap! Box! No! No! I let the box get eaten. That was like 4 or 5 coins I just threw away. I'd like to know what they're asking or saying. Don't get me wrong, I love blowing stuff up as much as anyone else, and what the story is and what everything else is, and read the main menu. I'm not learning Japanese for a dang game. You're at 270 moons in Odyssey Zero? Nice. That's pretty dang sick. What'd I end at again? Like 170? Wow. Man. So bad. Punch a Goomba. There we go. 170, noob. Yup. My first playthroughs are always for story, man. Like, when I go for 100% completion on the first playthrough, it just pisses me off. Ruins the fun. Oh, jeez. Going so fast. Alright, since we're going inside the pyramid already. Dude, we killed the bird! Oh, no, he ran away. What a punk. Look at all these wonderful blue coins. They're the greatest. Alright. Alright. Oh! Oh, why'd you do that, Tornado? Oh, Tornado, why? Why you gotta be like that for? Alright, so let's get all the red coins again. Oh, man. We just tried to kill ourselves. Mario 64 plot. Mario's man out of time. Every week, he leaps into the body of a different person in a different time period. You always go for 100%. I know you do, Zero. I know you do. And that's cool. The vulture strikes you as smug and is in need of a severe A beating. Yep, definitely. Vulture's a friggin' turd and then he steals your hat. Like, all he is just a schoolyard bully. It's like, give me a break, pal. Why do you gotta be picking on me for? Why do you gotta steal my hat? What'd I ever do to you to make you want to steal my dang hat? What the heck just happened? I hit like a barrier. That was scary. That was hecka scary. Oh man, I knew I was about to run out of flying. That's too bad. I like how this game has like one shy guy and he's right there. Yup. Alright, we need this box to cooperate with us this time. There we go, good box. Bring all them delicious coins down to Mario so he can eat them. Oh my gosh. That is one shy guy. Ah, Tornado! Man, why does it gotta be like that for? Man, I'm so bad at this game. Oh, missed it. Yay. The world is worse than iStrike's gaming skills. That's pretty bad. F me.
Game over.
F me. Feels bad. Feels so bad. All that wasted. Feels so good. Yeah, we got a game over, Zero. We just botched it so bad this whole playthrough. Like, we were trying to get 100 coins in Lethal Lava Land earlier, and we just kept dying. This has honestly been a stream of nothing but death. Like, we can't even catch friggin' MIPS. Get over here, Mips. We're gonna chase you around some more. Get out of here, Toad. Why don't you grab Mips for me? But are those not the best streams? I mean, if you're enjoying it, I guess it is. Like, that's literally all we can go with. Alright, Toad. I need you to catch Mips. Ah, Toad, come on. You're supposed to grab him, hold his hand. Slippery snake, bunny, same thing. Yup. Friggin' Mips, dude. Like, Mips 2, chasing Mips 2 is a nightmare. I remember this. I remember hating this for so long growing up. Because, like, you will actually catch him, and he'll just, like, laugh at you and, like, appear somewhere else. Let's dive the wrong way. Yes! Let's do it. Oh, I so had him! See, I so had him. He's a dirty cheat. Ow. Well, I guess I'm going here. that was fun. Alright, let's go in the pyramid. Screw this crap. I'm done. Done with you, Mips. Wow, camera. Camera! What's the point of lives if gaming over does nothing? Has no negative effects. Exactly. There isn't one. The negative effect is you start back outside and have to come all the way back in. The scrub. Why you gotta do me like that for? Why? There we go. Made it. Made it back over. Feels so special. I won! Found my notebook. School notebook. I started drawing again. Gotten better. I mean, after a couple art courses, you would expect that. Hi, Stephanos. Where am I going? I know I want to go over here somewhere, because there's like a hole in the roof. I think? Or am I just like, hole myself? I get some hole myself. It's the other side. Other side had the hole. Got it. Whatever. Climb, Mario! Just grab the ledge and climb up! There we go. We made it. We did it. Alright. Man, my nose was itchy. Flash, what's up? La la la, listen to our beautiful voices. You really want me to play Ace Combat again, don't you? Why am I doing this? This is dumb. This is a dumb idea. I have no idea how I didn't get squashed right there. But whatever. Oh snap! Or fall off the ledge. That would have been bad. Don't worry, Flash. An Ace Combat Marathon will be coming soon. Well, I need to climb back up to, like, the top of the pyramid just so I could, like, drop down on these platforms. I should have just come in through the top. What was I thinking? Thinking I'm not a speedrunner of this game, that's what I was thinking. Ow, okay, nice wall jump. Bet I didn't need a wall jump. Just needed you to walk like a normal person. This game confirms how evil art is. Oh, hi. Hi, thanks for the double squashing. Holy crap. I just got freaking wrecked. Oh look, there's a nice recovery heart here for people that suck. So happy. So happy the scrub heart is there. At Ice Strike, how come Flash Cold Kill hates you? Because you kept wanting him to die so you could get Desi back or something. If I recall correctly. He took personal slight to it, so it's been after you ever since. Come on, where am I going? So we need to get on these platforms. Got it. Oh, wow. Thanks. Thank you so much for that. That felt wonderful. Ow. Alright, so... this is where we begin our fall, apparently. We need to fall, like, right here. I don't remember where to go next. Crap! Which one's next? That one. Okay, cool. So we gotta fall past the... past this sand. It's right there. Now where's the next one? There, same pattern, okay. So fall past the sand. This is so sketch. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. My dad is you wanna know how I know he's playing his guitar and I'm in the basement? Yeah, where they kept fighting over the waifu Stefanos, exactly. That was a thing. Okay, so do I go in the sand now? It's the only thing I can see left in our to-do list here. Just to get all the coins in the sand. Don't let the sand eat you. Yep, there it is. Cool. We found it. I wasn't too sure about that one. You gotta be careful because the sand can still eat you. Sweet! We did it. We win. Yeah, Flash won. Alright. So we finished everything in full shifting sandlands except for 100 coins. Speaking of guitars, you're trying to sell one? Nice. We're gonna come back for the 100 coins later, Zero. I just want to move on to something, I want to move on to something a little less boring. Woo! Like, I don't want you guys to sit here and watch me die a million times to 100 coins. Metalhead Mario can move. This is that stupid double long jump one I keep botching. It's beautiful, but I can't keep it anymore. That's too bad. Ow! Stop, boulders! Stop! I already have one. I've been thinking of learning it. That's been my problem. I wouldn't mind learning another instrument. I just don't want to put forth the time to do it. I have so many other things I still want to do. Ow. Yeah, don't jump underwater, it's a bad idea. Ow. Alright, let's see if we can get this stupid coin, star today. This is where we kept failing last time. Yours is an acoustic too, nice. We did it! We made it without dying! We did it! Yes! Feels so good! We did it! Save and continue! Navigating the toxic maze. I already know this one, but it keeps screwing me over. Keeps letting go of my input around the corner. And I don't know why. Really annoying. Flying cap coins? I still need to do that too, Zero. Yeah, the ceiling collision detection's horrible. I just watched the speedrun for this level last night for the first time. And he does like some crazy like side jumps and just ends up going through the level. So there's two coins you can get out of this dumb maze. There's like a pretend shy guy right there. Okay, so the first one is right here. Get out of here, you dang bats. Issue for me is my dad thinks he only can teach me. I already know some stuff from fifth grade, but he wants to reteach me everything. That's annoying. You wish you had your capture device years ago, you had some weird stuff happen to you on this level? Dude, that would have been cool. I always wish I had started doing what I'm doing now a couple years ago. Look at that, it just lets go of the input. I don't get it. Like, I never let go of A and it just... It just dropped, like a rock. I don't understand. I'm at a loss. Like, I didn't do anything wrong there. And it just, the game just decided that my controller wasn't holding down A anymore and said, screw you. One of the reasons why I hate this level. Big Tall Mountain. Not sure I'm familiar what the issue with Big Tall Mountain is. Can you elaborate for me, AT, please? Where am I going? I got lost. Okay, I think I found myself again. Maybe. Yeah, here we go. Found myself. There's a hole there. Okay, we're just gonna go for this one. Screw that other one for right now. Oops, I missed. There we go. Had odd stuff happen there too. Interesting. But yeah, we're just gonna go to this one for now. Screw the stupid overhang one, because I hate it. We'll just get this one. Here we go! Navigating the Toxic Maze. Oh, so that was the one I was supposed to be going for first. Alright, got it. Feels good. I'm not looking at Discord right now, Flash. What are you talking about? Amazing emergency exit. Hey, guess what? We need to go through the maze again. I'm streaming, Flash. I'm not looking at Discord. I hate you. Nice stunt. What stunt? I know of no stunts of which you speak. How? I don't hate you, Flash. Just don't have Discord up. Who hates who now? What? Stalker hates you. Oh, you talking about that Warframe guy that you talked about last night? That's like trying to like kill you alive? All kinds of other weird crap. Hit cap locks by mistake. Stunt you did in the Toxic Maze. But yeah, like, I don't understand why I just fall to my death so easily here. It's like you need to be perfectly centered the entire time. I'm like, I'm holding down A so hard just so it doesn't screw me. But it always finds a way to at this corner. That time I got too close to the wall. I accept that. I accept that that time I got too close to the edge. But other times it has not been so. You guys watched it just kill me for no reason a minute ago. Listen, drag me and laugh at me. Odd. It's odd. I'm sorry, Flash. That's really odd. Okay, we're gonna try something I found out last night. See if I can maybe pull this off. I highly doubt I will, but whatever. Involves some precision wall jumps. Of which I have no skill. Oh yeah, I have no skill at doing that. Okay, screw that, we're not doing that. Mamma mia. Camera position changes the physics. Odd. I would love to look into, I would love to look into the design docs of Mario 64. Like, that would be super cool. Like, I don't understand most of the things in them, but, like, it's still super interesting to me. I understand enough, I should say. Midna is not a cat? No, Midna is some weird dark beast. Where am I going? That's how they manipulate the long jumps. That would make sense. Dango said she's a cat. That can't meow? What? That sounds like a load of bull. Okay, so you know what we're gonna try instead? We're gonna try to long jump from that platform to that platform, since I can never make the turn, and this one has a wider platform. So we're gonna try to go over here and do it over here instead. Just long jump it. We could do it. We could so do it. We could do the long jump. Dango wrong. Dango very wrong. So look at that. We made it over here. We make it over here just fine. Actually, can we get on top of this bracket? We could totally get on top of this. Just walk over there. That would be much safer. Or not. Oh, geez. Camera, please stay right there. Nope, it won't let you. Okay, cool. Thanks. Thanks, camera. Whatever. We'll just do that. Screw it. Screw it. Find a way. We will find a way. You played Fallout New Vegas? Nice. How'd you enjoy it? Alright, what's the last star on this level? I literally have no idea. Watch for rolling rocks. What? What? I'm so confused. Do I need to be Metal Mario and, like, smash the rolling rocks? I literally have no idea what I'm doing right now. That's right, it's like up here somewhere. Played everything plus the DLCs, nice. No, that's right, it's like right up there. Yeah, I remember now. I remember now. Right up there. Yep, there you are. See you. See you. Well, bam. Here we go. Sick. All right, so that's all the standard stars for everything in the basement. Remember being near a spinning heart? Huh? It technically was. I mean, down at the bottom of where the rocks are falling, there's a spinning heart. Alright, so that's all of the standard stars. We didn't get any of the 100 coin stars yet, but we'll come back for that later. I just want to keep moving. Let's beat Bowser 2. Maybe catch Mips. Oh, his back was to me. Come on now. Oh, come on, Toad, grab him! Grab him, you can't be letting him get away! Can't be doing that, Toad. Can't be botching it like that, man. Oh, come on! Ow. I own Fallout 1 on PC and 3 on 360, you still haven't played 3? You mean the Elder Scrolls, post-apocalypse? I got him! Haha! Suck it, Mips! Never played a Fallout game except 4. Nice, Stephanos. I haven't played 4. I played 3 in New Vegas. I'm actually looking forward to playing Brotherhood of Steel on OG Xbox when I finally pick it up. But yeah, I played 3 New Vegas and then 4 just didn't interest me. Dire, dire docks. What nonsense is this? I was not prepared for shark face over here. Look at this. There's a shark. And so many cheap cheeps. Fallout New Vegas, broken steel. I think Fallout 3 had broken steel. Dude, I don't remember Dire Dire Docks at all, other than the music. Cap combined with Metal Mario cap. All right, we boarded Bowser's sub. Here we go. That's right, and then as you beat the Dire Dire Dock stages, it moves backwards. I remember now. Hooray! Bowser 2! Ooh, Bowser 2 is, lethal. Very lethal. Played Honest Hearts, Old World Blue, Dead Money, Lonesome Road on New Vegas. Good DLCs. I heard that about New Vegas' DLCs, that it was really good. I only played Fallout 3's DLC, and then I never really played too much into New Vegas. Alright, where are all the red coins? Don't even know. Ow! Kidding me, Goombas? I already got to deal with the bully. Don't make me deal with you too. Wow. Let's miss. We broke the bully! Feels so good. Alright, which way do we need to go? Oh, there's a red coin over here. Nice. Okay, so let's go ahead and grab that. What a sketchy red coin. Yeah. Well, we almost botched that. That would have been great. Oh man, I remember this level now. They appear later. Yep, there's one. There. How do you get that one? The heck? Oh, I guess this goes up and I fall down. Get that one? Yep. Ow! Got it. That looks nerve-wracking. Huh. How'd I miss this one? It is good music, Zero, I agree. Okay. So we made it up another level. Let's take a look around. There's a red coin there and there. Anything over here? No, I don't think so. Don't think I'm missing any of them so far. Played Broken Steel, The Pit, Operation Anchorage, Point Lookout, Mothership Zeta. I loved Operation Anchorage, that one was so fun to me. Alright, there's a bully up here, so we need to be careful. Interesting. I don't see a red coin in there. We need to go up here to get this one. Now look at that, he collision glitches. I need him turned around so that way I can just run up and stab him in the back. Well, technically I don't even need to. Screw you. Nope! He said screw me. What a punk. Hate bullies. Well, that was close. I mean, GTFO. Alright, cool. Two bullies over there. Is there anything else up there? There was not. Okay. Okay. Nah, it's not too nerve-wracking, Stephanos. It's just annoying to wonder if I missed a red coin or not. It's literally the only annoying thing. Hole there. Got it. Urgh, climb, Mario! You can do it! No, you cannot. Ah, we have to wait for that to expand again. Alright, we're at 6 red coins. Hopefully we can find 7 and 8 without too much trouble. Methodical is a more apt term. Agreed. Okay, no, there isn't one under there anywhere, so let's just move up. And not get fire breathed on our butt. Oh look, a Bob-omb. Get out of here. Look at all the friggin' coins in this level. That would be horrible if there was a 100 coin goal for one of the Bowser stages. That'd be horrid. Oh wow, I'm in a bad spot if that thing can hit me. Here we go. Red coin number 8, where are you? Ow. This is really interesting. I honestly do not remember anything about Bowser 2. So I found the last red coin, thankfully. Oh, look where it appeared, even. Interesting. How do I get there? How do I get there? Do I just do a spring jump and hope for the best? Apparently so. Nice. Alright. Yeah. This is, now I'm a little nerve-wracked. Because I have to... I don't want to trust my jumping abilities to try to get over here, so I'm trying to walk across that pillar really slowly. But we did it, so cool. We got it. Now we just need to go down the funnel. Ball. Alright, here we are. Bowser. Bring it on, Bowser. Can't you see I'm having a merry little time making mischief with my minions? Now return those stars. My troops in the walls need them. Bah-ha-ha. Suck it, Bowser. Oh, look at that, man. Aren't you just a little sucker? Oh, he vanishes. Look at him, he can teleport now. That's a new move. Hey. Hey, let me get to your tail, please. Man, you can spin so fast. He can spin so fast and he teleports. Oh my gosh. I'll never beat him. He is so godly. Oh, he's too much for Mario to handle. Look at that. Like, he can turn around before I can even get my jump off. I beg you to spare me, Sir Bowser. More of that special Bowser move. Yeah, he can teleport. Bowser in the funnel cake. Yep. Look at this. How do I get his tail, man? How do I get you, Bowser? Oh, let's just dive into your butt. That works. Yeah, we got him. Now I need to figure out where to throw him. Because I can't. There we go. Oh, I missed. Are you kidding? Haha, feels so bad. I think this is the last time Bowser scares you. This level is like going into the depths of hell. Fight Satan. It's kind of true. Oh man. Oh wow, I just let myself die. And then later he became a goofball. Yep. This was like literally the last game where Bowser was like actually a villain and not just some idiot. I don't know why they had to make Bowser, like, so ridiculous. Bring it, Bowser! Oh man, I almost ran into the fire. So like, we're just gonna run circles around him until he starts blowing out more fire, I guess? That's like the only time I'm allowed to get near him. Gash. Ow. Okay, so apparently the more damage I take, the more fire he does actually shoot out. That's curious. Or not. Bad theory. That was a very bad theory. Stop with the teleporting, you turd. I punch you? Oh, he just laughs at my meager attempts to hurt him. Ow. Alright, any day now, we'll figure this out. Promise. Promise we'll figure this out. Bowser, come on, man. In sunshine, we disturb his hot tubbin' and help him bond with the sun. Yep. And this is like the first game that Mario starts becoming a murderous, like super murderous character, not just half murderous. Like, I have to be, like, super hurt before I can actually even grab him. Oh, and I always miss! So bad at that. Wow, way to fail. Are you serious that I missed again? I'm so bad at this. Are you kidding me? I ran right into his butt. Just think of all the things Mario just needlessly murders in this game, AT. Like, he just murders, like, the ruler of the Bomb Kingdom, he murders a stone slab, we beat up the guardian of the temple that's lived there for generations. Like, we just needlessly murder so many things that we don't even need to murder. Huh. That was interesting. You see how I was keeping iframes if I stay underneath them? Alright, cool. Can you just start blowing 3 balls of fire at a time now? Yeah, he does. If you're more hurt, he blows more fire. Theory was sound. I'm just bad at tossing him into the bombs. I'm really bad at throwing him into the bombs. Oh, whoa, what the? He just shoulder charged me. I was not prepared. I was not prepared. Holy crap. That was slightly terrifying. Not gonna lie. Painting, so it's all fictional people anyway. I guess. There. We can hit him when he's right there. There we go. Finally. Finally stop sucking it up. Oh, we only had to hit him once? Feels even worse that I kept sucking it up then. Give me the key. Mario Odyssey as kids disappeared. Yep. I have no idea where they went. Exactly, AT, exactly. They just became contract killers, definitely. So much needless murder in Odyssey. Alright, I want to see what levels were upstairs. I don't really remember. We can already go to Bowser 3, too. That's what's really funny about it. I remember thinking there was like a secret on this staircase somewhere. Oh yes, that place. What was it? TikTok Clock? Big Small Island is up here. Yep, right there. Then what was this one? Oh, this was that snow level. I remember this. I remember thinking how cool this mirror was. I'm like freaking out about who the frick was behind me. Yeah, this is a Big Small Island. Here somewhere. I don't remember. I don't really remember. I just want to explore. Yeah, organized your Inuyasha TCG cards today? Nice. Dude, like, everything was a trading card game back in the day. It was so great. You have a star for me? You do! Hooray! I knew that one of them up here had another star for me. Sweet. Yes, here it is. This is a Big Small World. Oh, that's where Mario's giant. That's where he's small. I actually really enjoyed this level. Thought it was fascinating. All right. Toad is a jerk. Why is Toad a jerk? Yeah, the infinite stairwell. We can already open this door. Oh yeah, and then TikTok Clock, Rainbow Cruise, like, look at that, we have access to like every level now. Alright guys, cheaper than buying them. Yep. I should watch that. You should definitely watch that, Stefanos. It was a great show. It's one of my favorite shows, even to this day. But fortunately, guys, that's where I gotta call it for tonight's stream. It was gonna be a short stream when I, like I said, when I first started. So thank you so much for tuning in, guys. Great to have you here, AT, Zero, Flash, Stefanos, and then we had Acid Snake earlier, Cheesehead. What was it, MC Seamer? Can't remember his name, unfortunately. But we should be able to hop back on hopefully tomorrow night. So I'll keep you guys posted on Discord as always. But thanks again for hanging out, guys. We'll see you next time. Actually, I'm going to see if there's anyone to host right now, actually. I forgot that I should do the hosty host. Smudge is playing. Cool, we're gonna host Smudge. Alright guys, Smudge is playing Fortnite, so I'm gonna send you over to him. Oh, let's get that double of audio, that's great. Smudgers TV. Cool, there we go. Alright guys, take it easy.